I'll be outside, sir. Knock on the door when you're ready.
Thank you, sir. You're very kind. My dear fellow, I believe you want my advice. Please, do sit down.
Thank you.
I'm afraid I can't offer you a drink. They have very strict licensing laws here. Now then, what can I do for you?
I'd like to talk to you about the time you were a psychiatrist in London.
Oh, you want some information about one of my patients, eh? Well, I'd like to help you, my dear fellow, but alas and alack, a psychiatrist can never betray a confidence.
No, but you can, Mr. Whittle, because you're not a psychiatrist, but a fraud and a confidence trickster. Before you discovered that you had a flair for hypnotizing people, you posed as a Major Roberts, DSO and bar, which all worked very splendidly until your third wife was introduced to your second.
Would you happen to have a cigarette on you? Your name is,
Dr. Davis.
Ah, thank you, Dr. Davis. Do pray continue. I apologize for interrupting you. I wonder if, Thank you.
You treated a woman whose married name was Mrs. Faye Bridges.
Oh, Faye Bridges, yes. Yes, I was at the wedding. Oh, she was a charming woman. And her in-laws, delightful people.
What exactly did you do to her?
Yes, Dr. Davis, I regret having to mention this rather delicate matter, but could this information which you require lead to, well, further charges being brought against me?
It will be treated in confidence, Mr. Whittle.
In that case, I shall be delighted to accommodate a fellow doctor. Oh, yes. I'm a doctor of laws myself. Yes. I remember Faye. She wanted to marry the man of her dreams. But there was a slight mental aberration, if you want the technical term for it. She desperately wanted to be rid of this aberration so that she could find true happiness. Well, I gave her that happiness. Happiness which is beyond understanding. She awoke from her sleep like a young dove, spread her wings and flew to her love. You know, I think she was quite my most successful case, Dr. Davis.
Financially?
My dear fellow, how else does one measure success?